Penguin looks a little bit different.
You're committed to Arkham, Dad.
Ended it yourself, you did.
My family's fortune? There's nothing left, please. I know, Alfred told me.
It's funny, huh? Same place that ground my family to dust.
Gave you a good life.
Used to run in the same circles we do. Hobnobbing parties, round the world vacations, unlimited potential.
My parents are gone too.
I know, Bruce. I know. I'm sorry for it. But I have my own feelings to attend.
Good to know you haven't changed, Bruce.
You still care about something more than just yourself. Although, I was surprised to see Carmine Falcone at your party last night. Made himself right at home! That all I know.
Falcone was an uninvited guest. That's it. Never want to see his face again.
On that, we can agree on this. Falcone made a stack of cash in quarters a mile high, ruining families like mine.
All he needs.
Yeah, he's a mobster. That's gonna be a bit too much.
Maybe a treat of that's a bit paid me.
Sorry, mate. This with you, we've got a lot more grin than I thought. Things are gonna be on the upswing soon, though. A revolution is knocking on Gotham's door. And I'm here to move. Which brings me to you, Bruce. You see, you throw a rock in any direction, you break a window that Wayne Enterprises owns. As the rich and powerful, oh, you top Gotham's list. When the revolution starts, we're gonna smash windows and cross off names all the way down. Like I said, it's not gonna be pretty. It's gonna be beautiful.
I'm not your enemy, of course.
That remains to be seen.
I've got great affection for you, Bruce. I really do. Which is why I'm here.
When this whole thing starts, make sure you're on the right side.
Good seeing you, Bruce, but I got some rocks to collect. Cheers.
Right, so it's going to start a revolution. Never ends.
This way.
Bruce, Bruce.
Morning, everyone. Morning, Mr. Dent.
Hey, Bruce, you mind if we swap cars?
I mean, mine isn't fast, but the paint's rusting out. Boy, does she have charm. We didn't bring you all out here to discuss cars, honestly. We're here about Arkham Asylum. Ever since it opened its doors, Arkham has been a breeding ground for the criminally insane. Its methods for rehabilitation proved, its security lacking. Worse still, those who do get out, or God forbid escape, are even more dangerous than before they went in. Arkham Asylum is a cancer on Gotham. But today, with a sizable contribution from this man here, we break ground on a state-of-the-art mental health care facility. One that will improve the well-being of Gotham and its citizens for years to come. Mr. Wayne has a few words he'd like to say. Bruce?
For those with mental health issues, there are no cuts or scrapes. Their ailments are often invisible. But inside, they're suffering. You know, when I was 9 years old, my parents took me to see a movie about a hero in a mask. It was a hero who stood up to oppression and defended the people from injustice, no matter the cost. That night, my parents paid the ultimate cost defending me from a man. We needed the kind of help this new facility will provide. With this facility and our next mayor, we can put a dent in crime.
Today, on the anniversary of that fateful night, we dedicate this facility to Thomas and Martha Wayne and usher in a new era of healing for Gotham.
I'm sure you all have plenty of questions about the new hospital, so let's open it up. You first, Miss Vale.
Thank you. With the opening of this new hospital, what does this mean for Arkham Asylum? What happens to the old building?
I say we leave the asylum standing as a reminder that we can do better. This time, we won't fail those who need us most. All right, who's up next? You there.
Mr. Wayne, Julia Remark of the Tribune. My sources say you welcomed alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone into your home. You and Mr. Dent even spoke with him behind closed doors.
Well, I think Mr. Falcone is a voter just like anyone else in this city. He came to learn about Harvey Dent, your next mayor. Next question.
Please keep your questions on topic, people. I heard about the hospital, remember?
But Mr. Wayne, this morning the Globe received evidence of an offshore bank account managed by Carmine Falcone and your father, Thomas Wayne.
What exactly are you implying?
Transactions connected to organized crime, going back years, and continuing to this day. The paper trail ties your family directly to the mob. Care to comment?
And did anyone else receive this evidence?
Globe. That we all did. Mr. Wayne! Mr. Wayne! Is all your money dirty?
Is the Wayne family legacy built on lies?
Did you know about this, Bruce?
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Could the allegations be true?
What are you telling us?
Does the mob sign Wayne Enterprises paychecks?
I think you should check your source. Sounds to me like an intern is finally putting their creative writing mind into good use.
Mr. Wayne! Mr. Wayne!
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Could the allegations be true?
Did you know about this, Bruce?
What are you telling us?
I'm sorry about this, Bruce. I don't know where the hell it's coming from. Which controls my territory? We'll talk later.
Everyone, please, settle down. I'll be fielding your questions from here on out. Please, let's try to keep this civilized.
Bruce, I've been trying to reach you. The police are inside the manor.
Careful! Put it back.
I'm afraid we can't, Mr. Wayne.
Says who?
This warrant. It's not personal. I had the boys turn the lights off, keep a low profile.
There's gotta be a mistake.
That's what we're here to find out. Maybe we made a mistake. Maybe you did.
Alfred, keep an eye on them. Make sure they only take what they have to.
Of course, sir.
I meant what I said about not personal. We only want files related to Wayne Enterprises. The warrant covers your place, pardon me, places of residence, and any company you want. Your holdings are extensive. You'd be the guy doing your taxes.
And what do you expect to find?
That's for our analysts back at the precinct to figure out. I can't comment. It's a valid warrant. We're gonna serve it. Mayor Hill signed up on this himself. As long as he's mayor, he calls the shots.
The DA is going to kill us.
Unless Harvey becomes a mayor, there's not much he can do. And Smile is the end of death. I don't know how your neck ended up on Mayor Hill's shopping block, but here we are.
Hill knows if I go down, Harvey's campaign goes down too.
That'd be a real shame. Mr. Dent's the only DA I ever trusted to make a conviction stick. As mayor, I think he can finally turn things around for us. For all our sakes, I pray you've got nothing to hide.
Because I'm Batman. One of Falcone's men from memory.
Bruce? I didn't mean to interrupt.
It's not a problem, really.
Bruce. First the mayor's office, now Wayne Manor. Gotham continues its streak of break-ins.
You're really going for the record, huh?
Listen, Bruce. A scandal surrounding a beloved family like yours captures the public's attention. I can help you get the right kind of attention. Through my connections at the Gazette, I have all kinds of access. I can dig up whatever you need to fight this.
I appreciate the offer, Miss Vale, but trying to say I'm the good guy here
instantly makes you look bad. I get it. So let me say it for you. The Gazette received this supposed evidence like every other media outlet, and it's all hearsay. Flimsy sources. There isn't a shred of hard proof.
Still, allegations like this, they will magically appear. Someone is going after my family, after me.
Obviously, the sender didn't identify themselves. They have no idea who it could be. I mean, no one's even done their due diligence on this yet. The press saw the fumble, grabbed the ball, and ran.
Carmine Falcone wants me to be in his pocket. He crashed Harvey's fundraiser and pretty much said, hop in.
Well, maybe he thinks putting a little fear in you will make you jump.
It won't.
But tonight, this scandal will be broadcast to every screen in Gotham. Everyone will be talking about it.
This isn't my first pass through the room. I know the damage you can do.
Then go on the record. Right here, right now, and stop it. You need to get out ahead of this. Your side is what matters, not wild speculation.
On the record.
Whenever you're ready.
Whoever fabricated these lies about my family, they will get what they deserve. Understood.
That's exactly what the people of Gotham need to hear. You're gonna beat this, Bruce. The Waynes always come out on top.
Goodbye, Miss Lane.
I hate to admit it, but everyone smells smoke. Fire is heading this way.
We've done nothing but support Gotham, even in its darkest days.
All this on the anniversary of your parents.
It's not a coincidence. Harvey's the district attorney. He should have told me this was coming.
Then find out why he didn't.
What's going on? Wait, does this have to do with...